Has Wendy left Red Velvet? Earlier this month, fans were thrilled to learn that Red Velvet's singer was finally getting a new song to share. On October 29th, she and Sun Taejin, a member of the 484 male quartet, will release Speed Deep, and the duet will also receive a music video. Next to Wendy and Sun Taejin themselves, the music video will feature two Korean-based American actors, John D. Michaels and Amy Woo. But when the two participating players announced their new gig on Instagram today, they surprised fans with their description of the singer. On her Instagram account, Amy Woo said, "The MB of Sun Taejin and Wendy, formerly Red Velvet, came down on Friday." Similarly, John D. Michaels wrote, "The promotion was filmed with a new music video from Sun Taejin and Wendy, formerly Red Velvet." Naturally, fans were left confused, as everyone knows, Wendy is still a member of Red Velvet. He has amended his caption to read "Wendy, from Red Velvet. I'll fix it, thank you." He told one commenter, replying, "I just edited it, I'm embarrassed," to another. This led many to believe that the original captions were probably wrong, though Amy Woo had not yet changed her names.